With an 8-4 record in 2012, Loras wasn't your typical second place in the region kind of team. You see, the Lions were the runner-up in league play to state champ Dillon, and during the Wildcats' dominance, it was Loras who gave the state champs not one, but two highly competitive games. Head coach Jamie Snyder knows expectations are high.
You know, it's nice to have basically 17 starters coming back, but just because last year was successful and there's a lot of returners doesn't necessarily mean this year it will be. It's a new year and a new season. We've had a great summer, and we're looking forward to cranking it up.
Loras has a pair battling for the starting quarterback spot, but there's no question who the playmakers are on offense. Levi Moody burst onto the scene as a sophomore and was a 1,200-yard rusher with 16 scores. He won't sneak up on anybody this fall.
As I come out, my coaches just tell me, you know, just be yourself, you know, don't change up just because you're getting better. Just play. And that's how everything's going along.
And the Lions boast one of the most versatile and dangerous weapons in Ryan Bellamy, who was a difference maker on offense, defense, and special teams.
My job is to just help do what's best for the team, step up when the team needs me, and just play as a team, and it'll come.
The Lions had the second-best defense in all the Zone Nation, and the entire unit is back, headlined by leading tackler Quavon Bellamy.
It's fun because we all grew up together, and we playing together all through high school. It's fun.
Moody and Bellamy dominated the Friday night highlights week in and week out, but the Lions have a long list of players capable of delivering game-changing plays. It's why Loras will once again be a threat to not only Dillon, but all of Class 2A.
Once you get your job done, you know your teammates to like help you out and do their job. And once if you have everybody else doing their jobs, and you come together, you'd be a successful team.